on? Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. It is Thursday, so that means it's wrap day. Before we get into what we're doing today, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel as always. If you're welcome new, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. I'll put all the links down in the description below. I do have my main Instagram for the truck, Poetic Darkness, and then Legacy Auto Styling Instagram that I started up as well. I've also included the Facebook information down below. So make sure you guys click on that, drop a like on the page. And yeah, so like I said, today is Thursday, it's wrap day. It's been kind of crazy lately. Like, I literally am having to film all of my video entries like as I'm driving to and from places because my life is so busy right now. Like, between my normal 9-to-5 job that I have where I'm working all the time, and my personal home life that I have, and now rapping, like on my off days or days out of my normal office from work, I literally have no time myself. And this week has been absolutely crazy because you guys know I've been painting all the fender trim on my truck. So I've been literally finishing that at like midnight every night, sleeping for a few hours, getting right back up to go to work. And it's been absolutely crazy. I'm rushing to get the truck done for the show on Saturday and the show on Sunday. I have not even washed it yet. So hopefully I can get the truck washed today, detail today and tomorrow, finish up the fender trim that I got going on. We're on the clear coat stage of it right now, so that should get back on the truck and should be good. Today, like I said, we're gonna be wrapping a couple things we have going on in the shop. So we just finished up the F-150 that I showed you guys. We finished up the Toyota Tacoma interior that I showed you guys, and right now we are working on a few projects. So we have a van that we're working on with like a crazy cool custom business wrap on it. I'll put a separate video out for that later. It looks really, really cool. I'm excited to show you guys. And right now we're working on a Dodge Ram. So the Dodge Ram we're wrapping with a Avery Dennison film, and it's like a matte gray color. It looks really nice, really clean. I actually really like the color a lot. Yeah, and so this video is pretty much gonna show you guys start to finish how we wrapped this Dodge. I'll show you guys the before and after videos of it, time-lapse videos of the install. If you guys have any questions about it, drop some comments down below. I'll answer them, and yeah, should be good. I know we have a couple projects on our radar coming up. There will be a Dodge Challenger coming up on the channel, and then I believe there's a Tesla coming, so I don't know what color the Tesla's gonna be yet. I just heard that we're wrapping one, so looking forward to doing both those wraps. I've seen the Challenger's wrap and what the design's gonna be. It's gonna look really, really cool. It's a custom printed wrap, so I think you guys will really enjoy that one. But like I said, enjoy the video. Let me know if you guys like the color of this Dodge, and yeah, hit me up on Instagram if you guys have any questions about it or anything. And thanks again for watching, sub to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.
just tell me what you want.